Stream start to record. We should have exactly the well, get out of the way. We can start the level, can't we? Okay. Shifted father. Naughty daddy. Naughty daddy. Right. I didn't actually inspect what was in here. Okay, so we have some... one shotgun. Yeah, that's it.
Another snatcher! Don't let it get you!
This whole goddamn hive is coming after us!
Who's up?
Snatcher's coming down! We gotta keep it back! Here you go!
Kill. Someone revive me, because we're gonna die straight away. Where we go? Shit. Who's this guy over here? Keep it up. Oh. Oh my gosh, what's the point of having those teammates if they're not going to help you out? Right, let's start that again, shall we?
This whole goddamn hive is coming after us!
Where is it?
Snatcher's coming down! We gotta keep it back!
Just... out.
All right, on my way.
Come on. sat there nicely for me.
Take it.
Beautiful.
Snatchers down. Time to mop up these drones.
Use this gun.
Hey, fuck my gun.
Do that. Screw it.
Let's get the hell out of here before any more show up. Double time it to the ore transporter.
Yeah, but I want bullets. Screaming. Anything here? Anything here that we could miss? Nothing. Splat.
Shit! More Jubies!
Now, there was a weapon sold over here. Find anyone that's heading down here? Fine.
I know.
And that is. Got some grenades. That's about it. Alright, switch this one. They regret it. This is the longest I've gone without being ambushed.
Watch it! Juby's behind you! Back in your pod!
Yep. Yeah.
It's dead! Ore transporters up these stairs.
This is our way back up.
You're coming.
Kate, with me. James, we need a plan.
Okay, fuel tank.
Exploded.
Control room?
Destroyed.
Hurry!
We fly?
Huh? Interesting. Also impossible.
Maybe not. Hey! I got a plan!
And for the record, I had no input on this plan.
Everyone, grab a cable! Shoot! I told you this would work!
This is not a good idea!
Look out!
Webbing! Clear it out! shaft's falling apart!
No. Oh shit, that was close!
Juby's incoming! And Juby's outgoing!
Hey,
it's I shoot the webbing!
Stop one!
Only two left!
Oh, thank you.
There! Three!
Supposed to be avoiding these? Looks like it.
We're almost down! I can see the top!
Said we couldn't fly. Hey, Dad. You okay?
Yeah. But listen, before we hit the other hive, we should think about backup.
What? You mean Jin?
No, a friend.
Come on, anyone but him.
Calling him in means a slight detour.
A detour? What if we detoured on our way to you?
Kate, I told you, your mother's...
That's right, you'd probably be a puddle of goo right now. Or worse.
Oh, come on. There's not much worse than a puddle of goo.
We're going to get her. Now.
Dad, it's her mother.
That burial site is twice the size of this one.
You've been in her position. Did you wait for backup?
Shit. You won't be able to see the burial site from here. It's on the other side of the dam. Come on.
So, who are the four guys on top of that thing?
No one. They represent the four sources of energy. Water, air, solar, and gas.
No emulsion?
The dam was built pre-emulsion.
Wow, it's that old. It's hardly anything left that's that old.
There are still a few things.
No, a while back, I looked up how many locust burial sites there actually were, and I got a big old classified.
There were dozens of them. Maybe even hundreds.
They can't all be infested, right?
Well, we're gonna find out, one way or another.
All right. That service tower will get us to the dam.
Wind flare coming in fast.
We gotta move.
time do we have before that thing hits?
Not much.
Oh, wait, close.
Swarm!
Take him out before the wind flare hits!
We don't have time for this!
Of the riverbed.
Nice!
flush them out.
Stop!
I will. I'll stop for everything. because I need everything. Someone?
Someone help me with this!
Yeah, I think so.
Storm wall passed, but we just lost our way up.
There's another service tower up ahead. Follow me.
So, is it just me, or does it feel like this entire planet is trying to kill us?
Definitely not just you.
Last I heard, the COG was blaming the bad weather on holes in the planetary crust.
Before that, it was sunspots, then atmospheric distortion. Who the hell knows?
Well, look at that. One of Jin's birds went down.
Maybe they're salvage.
I'll take that.
We got more swarm!
Let's go.
Okay, we're clear. Let's get inside that tower.
Main gate's at the top.
Nothing in the group. Is there any ammo? It's maxed out. What I'll try to do, isn't it?
Got it!
Let's go.
So, Marcus, it seems like you've been here before.
A long time ago. Official cog business, you could say.
That doesn't sound like fun.
It wasn't.
Good.
Okay, this might be a problem.
This whole place is infested.
And we clear it out! Pissed.
upstairs. Should give him a bit of a peekaboo. Oops.
Main gate sealed.
Bet we can open it in that security station.
Microphone. Is there anything around here?
I got it.
Let's get inside.
Meatball!
I bet no one's even been in here since the war.
Not even to recover the bodies?
After the war, we weren't thinking about the dead. We were dealing with the living. Come on, this way.
When's it gonna pop out on gas? Well, there's a boom shot. Which normally means something bad. Can't see notes when I open this. Yeah. Ah, it's a flop.
Whatever it is, put it back in its hole!
Gliding. But Daddy, no.
Whatever it is, put it back in its hole.
Thank you. Cheers, Daddy.
Hope it has an elevator.
Hey, Marcus, you coming? When you were here with the cog, what happened?
This dam powered the last of the cog's factories. I got here right before it fell. Exfiltration mission. A few dozen gears were trapped inside.
So, how'd you get them out?
I didn't.
This dam's taking a beating from all these wind flares.
All right, let's find the maintenance elevator. Should be the quickest way to the top.
Sounds like you know your way around.
Outsiders live off old batteries. I've raided my share of cog power plants.
Scavenging for stuff.
There's the elevator. Yeah.
just right in front of the pellets. This is where I came in. Stupid. Oh. Could have been this massive, huge thing that I missed.
Surprise, surprise. No power.
Well, if we can charge the main circuit, the auxiliary power should kick in. All we need is a working turbine and a way to spin it.
Maybe the last one still works?
Well, the dam's dry, but maybe the wind can spin it.
Then let's go.
There's our turbine. But it's locked in place.
Yeah, it's probably with safety.
Guys, the swarm's gunked up the works.
We gotta get rid of that shit.
Now, Wim's got it. Now we're in business.
Let's head back to that elevator.
Press the button.
Damn it! Juvie! Ah, shit! They're everywhere! All right, we're clear.
Where the bloody hell did you come from?
Heads up, pouncers!
Out
if the elevator works.
Bloody light, what was that one? What we got left? Zero, almost empty. We're at a full load.
Now, killing me. The elevator still doesn't have power.
The old circuits probably couldn't handle the power surge. They need to be reset. And that means splitting up. Generators or operations deck? Which one do you want?
Well, your call, James.
How about Dad and I take the operations deck? You guys get the generators. Okay, what do you need us to do up here?
Right now, just cover us while we fire up the first batch of generators.
What do the generators look like?
Like, giant generators.
Oh.
One down.
And here they come.
Oh shit.
JD, Marcus, cover us.
Stop shooting me.
Nice.
Nice.
Are they still in their tanks? For God's sakes.
Shoot me down! Head fire, sorry!
JD, you gotta close this breaker or we can't move across. There should be a switch up there.
Where else to think of the switch? Oh, I didn't look. There it is.
Found it! Closing the breaker! Alright, get to those generators.
Thanks, just keep us covered.
Oh, and you totally got the easy way.
Take that.
Closing the second breaker. All right, get to those generators.
Coming back on.
It will! Just give it a second to restart! See? The dam's back online!
Okay, guys, let's regroup. Work! Back to the elevator.
Watch it! Zion incoming!
Fire in the hole!
back to the maintenance elevator.
Power looks on to me.
Let's just hope the wind keeps blowing.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna be a problem.
Oh, finally, the elevator's powered up. Come on. All right, next stop, top of the dam. Let's go see what we're up against here.
Oh, God.
Come on, man. Just come on.
That's not good.
Come on. We walk from here. Okay. Looks like we're about halfway up.
Let's try not to disturb anything.
Get me up!
horrific. Bad, eh? Takes a lot of bullets. Oh,
nice.
Grenades.
Okay, now to find another way to the top.
Yeah, which means we have to head outside.
Oh yeah, I'm sure the weather will cooperate. That was sarcasm, by the way.
We're going outside. This looks like the place to do it.
Door's double locked. Two switches.
Need some help here.
Someone wanna open that door?
So, how are we doing this?
We're gonna have to lock it down to get across.
Again.
More drones!
They're down.
There has to be an easier way to get to the top of this dam.
There was. It's called the elevator.
Oh. Right.
Let's get through that door.
Let's get the ammo.
Take that. Come on, it's another double lock. I need a hand.
Marcus, how many gears did you say were trapped in this dam?
A few dozen. At least that's what I was told.
Is that who we're gonna fight now?
Seems like there might have been more than that.
Wouldn't surprise me. Anything that made the cog look bad, they lied about.
Huh. That sounds familiar.
It hasn't changed yet. It hasn't saved yet. Oh, this must be it. Yep, here we go.
Okay. Looks fine.
Heads up! We've got a swarm behind those chains!
Take cover!
Literally everything is trying to get.
You put a drop shot.
Chains hit you!
Splat.
Shit, another scion!
It's making them stronger!
What the f- Why?
Mine now! Got it!
Squished by that. Splendid.
Top of this dam if it kills us.
Hey!
You know what I meant.
Like we're going outside again.
Hey, can't do this alone.
Well, shit.
Hey, what about the turbine?
What about the turbine?
We take it up. You know, like riding a windmill when you're a kid.
No. I don't know.
Watch.
Back up!
Dad, go! guys head up. We'll meet you. All right, Dad. Let's get up these ladders.
Got any more tricks like that up your sleeve?
Not at this very moment, no.
Good.
They're up here, too!
Not for long. Let's take them out.
Never really appreciated those words until now.
Come on, head down the pipe.
We're finally getting close to the top of this thing.
Then we find out exactly what we're up against, right?
Yeah. Something like that.
Hey, can't do this alone.
Thank you.
Well, look at that. No swarm. You think we cleared them out?
I'm gonna go out on a limb and say, no, probably not.
One thing I learned fighting the Locust, just because you can't see them doesn't mean they're not around.
Let's just get to the top of this thing.
Nothing hidden.
Finally. All right, looks like this one will get us to the top. Come on.
What is it?
Don't look down.
I won't.
Seriously, don't look down.
Okay, do you actually secretly want me to look down?
Come on, we're almost there.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Yeah. We've established that.
Fuck it. Let's just get down there.
There's another way to do this.
You mean get help? She can't wait.
Hey, if we don't stop these things, everyone within 1,000 miles dies. Not just your mother.
Almost everyone I care about is already dead. Remember?
Selfish.
Yeah, I do. I can't believe I'm saying this, but... Dad, do you have a way to call him?
Not here.
Do you think you can call him from there?
That could work.
Then let's move before this wind flare gets any worse.
If your friend can't help, I'm coming back. Alone if I have to.
If he can't help, we'll be right beside you.
We'll beat the storm wall.
If there's still a dam left to cross.
Come on, we gotta keep moving. This way.
This is bad. This is really, really bad.
Just keep moving.
Come on, we can move from head to head. We got drones.
Up ahead!
Over there! Zion!
Holy shit, there's two of them!
All right, keep moving! Suppressor!
They're getting stronger! down here!
Swarm just keep coming.
Yeah, and that wind flare is getting worse. I say we wait it out.
We can't. We don't know how long the storm will last.
Use
the wind!
Oh!
They still got some kick! Storm and into the swarm.
Really?
Right now.
Look out! Sniper!
Sniper!
We gotta push to that substation!
Okay, who else votes we stay inside for a while?
Me.
Right here. power plant with no power. Is that ironic?
It sucks, but... Technically.